Millard Schools want to make sure a tragedy like this never happens again. Tonight's big story, new proposals to keep students safe. Good evening, I'm Rob McCartney.
I'm Brandi Peterson. Millard Public Schools added officers after January's shooting at Millard South.
Now the district could change everything from backpacks to cell phones. KATV Newswatch 7's Jeremy Maskell is live with our big story. Jeremy?
Rob, the Millard Foundation hired a national expert in school security to look at every level of the district's plan. Tonight, district leaders considering five big changes.
Shot fired. Cuff an officer. 147th Q, Millard South.
Just 3 months after this shooting inside Millard South High School, district leaders try to strike a balance.
Right now, we want to remain kid-friendly, family-friendly with our schools, but still trying to make it the most secure, safe environment that we can.
January shooting claimed the life of Millard South assistant principal Dr. Vicky Casper. Robert Butler Jr., a student, also shot the principal, Dr. Curtis Case. Thursday, staff talked about plans for so-called code reds.
They lock the door, they turn off the lights, they get students out of the sight lines looking through a doorway, let's say.
Plans posted securely online for first responders to see.
The floor layout.
Gives you the layout.
But board members also heard five new ideas from an in-depth study, ideas like closing campuses during lunch. But with hundreds of students eating out each day,
we would have to add another lunch, which would complicate things.
Other ideas like transparent mesh backpacks, not a hit with students.
I think just the regular stuff, what everybody carries around, would be fine.
Dina Bielski says she feels safe at school. She sees extra police presence, things like mandatory student IDs, stricter dress codes, not really necessary.
I actually feel really safe here at Millard South.
That is the challenge moving forward, board members believe. Keeping kids safe without making it all they think about.
Now, the last change talked about banning these cell phones. Experts say when a school's in lockdown, it's lights out. Now, you turn on your phone to text mom and dad. The light, they say, may make you a target. Now, these ideas are only ideas at this point. The board plans to consider just one or two for the next school year. Jeremy Maskell, KETV, Newswatch 7.